And for eighth grade, and Raymond Everett. And they did a great job. They had a lot of placements, so good job, guys.
And one of the things that we get to observe and see is their character. The teachers have selected one character trait that we see in your children. That doesn't mean it's the only one. It just means it's one that stood out to us and that we would like to celebrate and recognize. So we begin.
Raymond Everett, the character trait of perseverance. Rebecca Lynch, the character trait of patience. First honor roll for first and second semester is for 90%. Raymond Everett.
Let's go!
Emily Lyon.
I'll move on to presidential. Presidential was 85th percentile in all five categories for the entire nation for all participating schools. We had four kids this year. It was awesome. They did a terrific job. We were very proud of them. And Raymond Everett. Ball, Raymond Everett. Christian school track meet, and we participated out in Palm Springs. We took our 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, and 8th graders. It was the first year we went out there, and as a school, we placed in 2nd place overall. So our kids were awesome out there. We want to recognize our kids out there for that. Kayla Embry.
Right.
Greg Moore.
This is my 30 at CCS. When I first got here, some people like knowing Greg thought I was a girl because I didn't have a mustache and I had long hair. Now that I have a mustache, people that don't know me think I'm 15, but I'm only 13 years old. There are a lot of good memories here, but the best memory I had was last year when Ms. Henniger tricked all the middle schoolers on April Fool's Day. We all really thought we were one of the few schools in California that the president chose that weren't allowed to go on spring break. This was my spring break was when I got my first B in science and clock. Some of my accomplishments since I've been here are having a higher level in math. I'd like to thank Greg, Noah, and Rakim for all the fun times we shared and all my teachers for teaching me everything I know. I'm also thankful that my mom and dad brought me to this school so I could get a better education. Hopefully these next 4 years don't go by as fast as everyone's saying. Gotta go to high school now, so peace out.
You done.
It's only for a moment you were mine to hold. The plans that heaven has for you will all too soon unfold. So many different prayers I'll pray for all that you might do. But most of all, I want to know you're walking in the truth. And if I never told you, I want you to know that as I watch you grow, I pray that God would fill your heart with dreams. and help you find your wings.